players.
War.
What up, everybody? It is Blind Metal Gamer here with some God of War. We might be joined by Ghost Neon 17 and the Few 888. So let's kick back, let's get this World Serpent Summon, and let's kick some ass. If you want to join in this stream tonight, you can use the hashtag Twitch, the hashtag GOW, the hashtag God of War, the hashtag PS4, and the hashtag Sony. And later on in the stream, I have a special announcement for tomorrow, a special stream for you guys I think you're all going to love. So be sure to tune in for that. Also, there are tags you can use on Twitch. Yeah, Twitch actually has tags now, thank God. Alright, so we are not where we want to be. We actually want to be out of here. Oh my God. Yeah, that's one thing I wish they would actually clean up about this game. Is the tag system. But now I know where I'm going, so now I should be good to go. Boom, open that bitch up, baby! Oh my God. Alright, we gotta go here. Oh my God, this is such insanity and bullshit. This is such insanity. Alright, we're gonna go over here. Alright. And I just found that son of a bitch the last time I streamed this. Fuck. Okay, I think I may have just found it. Oh, I think. Let's see. Okay, we got our freeze on. Hua, hua, hua.
Please stop!
All right, maybe that wasn't it. Okay, we're gonna find this damn thing, and we're going to summon that world serpent. I want to see what's going to happen next, people. I really want to see what comes up next. So yeah, tomorrow night I'll be streaming the Soul Calibur 6 beta live here on Twitch. It might be during the day. That's not what I wanted. No, that's not what I wanted at all, damn it. No! We don't want to go there. this way.
Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc.
Well, duh. I know that damn horn thingy was somewhere in this vicinity. Then where the fuck was it? See, this is why I don't stream God of War during the week. Because it takes way too damn long just to stream it, and then when you're done streaming the game, we're a modern Stone Age family. Oh shit. No, we're fucked. 14.
Oh. Mister! What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts.
I knew it. We are blowing the horn.
No. We are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it. I won't blow into it if you don't. 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 I won't blow into it if you don't.
Oh, damn it.
I won't blow into it if you don't.
Alright, I'm going to, not ending my stream, I'm just doing a little bit of an experiment here. I wanted to see if maybe I fucked up by pushing the circle button. Yeah, I wanted to see if there is a way that I can, or if I'm doing something wrong. I mean, I've got to figure out the other part of that language disc. Oh, Alright, now, yeah, I know, this is repetitive and shit like that, but I've got to figure out where I made my error. And I think I know where I made it. Alright, they're making shit on Bobby. On their little forgy thingy. Here we go. What the fuck am I doing wrong? Can't believe last time I found out where the horn was. So we took a much needed step. Now we're just gonna figure out how to activate it.
Let's get you squared away then. Hey, nobody's twisting your arm.
We can get me squared away by getting me the fuck out of here. How's that? Alright, so now when we get out of here, there we go. Alright, so we don't want to go there, we want to go on that circular platform and ride to the top. Cannot believe it's already the end of September and we're into October almost. Only a few more days of this month left. And then we will rock into the month of October. Where the hell is the thing at? Oh my god. Okay, I feel stupid now. Go over here. Go down. Okay, it's over this way, I think. Alright. Key operatives, I think. See, these things are... Oh, you dick! Oh my god, I actually fell through that platform. Luckily, there were some stairs to catch me on the other side. Alright, so... Our next high and mighty step... Alright, that's where I do not want to be. Alright, so once we get to the lever, I'm hoping we can summon him tonight. Alright, let's just do some walking and see what the hell happens.
Oh.
There we go. Alright, that's where we do not want to be. Is in that... vicinity. Gotta figure, I mean, see, I had it right on my radar. That's the one we don't want, because it goes down. We don't want that one. Alright, so again, we gotta figure out. See, I had that damn thing on my. Like, I literally had it within my grasp, but then I get screwed out of it, so. Maybe it's over here. Oh, shit. Figure out where that damn horn lever is for the 50th time. Oh my god. This is some bullshit right here. This is some first class bullshit. Alright, so we've got to figure out where it's at and then go and do whatever the fuck we have to do with it.
I can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Okay, where is the other piece of the damn cipher then? Shit. Yeah, this is some serious bullshit. Oh, wow. So, yeah, happy fall, everybody. Fall is officially here. The cool weather is here for a bit. And then it's going to get right back up into them 80-degree temps with 60-degree lows here in the Bluegrass State. Man, I am so pumped for October 19th. And I'm also pumped for October 2nd.
Oh.
Because we get Mega Man 11. Oh my God. Now, what the hell?
Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc.
Well, almost doesn't count now, does it? I think that only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades. Son of a bitch. Where is the fucking thing? Alright, so all right. Go here. Now where's the damn thing to connect to the horn? That goes down. Okay, I don't want that one. That one goes down.
Oh.
Yeah, this is awkward as fuck. All right, let's see here.
Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc.
Gee, thanks. I don't want to go down there. I don't want to go down that way. So, oh yeah, definitely, tomorrow. I'll be streaming the September 6th beta, giving everybody a little taste of that. What the hell, man?
Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc. I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
All right, I gotta find my way to that horn.
Oh.
Still in search of that one pedestal. If I can find it and get onto it and get up there, I think my theory might work. That's where we're at now in the moment, so. Alright, let's see here. We've got to find this damn horn. Where is the damn thingamabob? Alright, it's not that one. We know that for a fact.
Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc.
Not there. All right, we're here. So yeah, looking forward to tomorrow with some Calibur 6 beta gameplay. I'm gonna check that out and see what, you know. Alright, what the hell? What the hell, man? Alright, now I'm so dumbfounded. I feel like I'm walking in circles. Where's that damn elevator? Alright, where is that fucking thing? Hold up. I think I may have just...
I can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Oh, damn it. Okay, that one goes down. I don't get it. I had it, but then I like lost it, so. Alright, we don't want to go in there. Touche, touche.
Getting a letter here and there. But we need the rest of the language disc.
Where is the language disc, you fuck? Alright, I know that thing's around here somewhere.
Listo!
It's gotta be. Alright, what the hell? Alright, that it, this is the blacksmith shoppeth. Okay, so now I feel really dumb because watch, I'm gonna probably not be able to solve it tonight, and I said summoning the world serpent in my stream title. I feel dumb as fuck.
Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc.
Atreyu, you think I'm not trying? Damn it! What the hell? Okay, I go up here. Oh my God.
I can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Well, Atreyu, I don't know what to tell you, dude. Okay, I've got to figure out this puzzle. What the hell?
Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc.
What is this now? Okay, that goes down as well. That goes down, and that goes down. Okay, we don't want those. We want the one that goes up.
Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc.
Alright. This is some fucked up shit. This is so fucked up. God, where the hell did I find that? What the fuck, dude?
Looks like the same person as the big statue. Must be a god. Or a king?
Where the hell is this damn thing at? All right, what the hell? Alright, where is that damn thing at? My God. What the hell? Come on. Come on, Kratos.
I can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Okay, that one goes down also.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay, what the hell? All right, I'll be back in 1 minute. I'm back. Oh my god, this is like being in hell. Oh my god. Alright, I do want to give a shout out to Carmen's Classic Rock Show. Carmen's Classic Rock Show. You can like that on Facebook.
Here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc.
Well, I know that, little boy. I know.
Krista!
All right, that goes down. I feel dumber than shit. what the hell. All right, hold up, did I just find it? Let's see. Oh, no. All right, what the fuck? Alright, what the fuck? Bingo. Oh. Let's find the end of this fucker. use the circle button.
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button and pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts.
I knew it. We are blowing the horn.
No. We are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it. Mister! I won't blow into it if you don't.
Weird. I'm looking to see something here. Nice.
I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't.
Okay, so I guess I don't have to blow into it yet. Alright, well, I'll be back in one sec. Alright, this is fucked up. I go to the horn, and then I can't seem to blow into it. What the hell, man? It's fucked up if you ask me.
strong.
Alright, so we've got to get the cypher, it looks like, to figure out how to summon the serpent. Wonderful. Oh, what the hell? That just back up there. Ha!
I still can't read these. I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
What the hell? Okay, we haven't summoned any world serpents after stupid. Okay, what the fuck? Oh shit. This is why you don't want me driving a vehicle, folks.
Boy.
Boy. What the hell?
Come.
Alright, now I'm wondering if maybe there might be something in this. Alright, that's where we entered. We need to figure out what is in here that we need. I so wish they would actually give us a freaking, objective thing. I'm just gonna follow the white light here and see where it takes me.
Oh.
Yeah, I was right, Kratos. We don't wanna jump. I'm thinking that I might be able to get something useful in this area of the thing. Yeah, I'm just exploring to see what the hell is gonna happen. What the hell is that? Yeah, I don't want to go out of there just yet. That's what we don't want. Oh, holy shit. Okay, yeah, we don't want to jump into the abyss.
We jump.
Really?
Bad idea!
Alright, that's where we start out at. Right there. That's our breaking point, our entry point. I'm wondering if I miss... I'll be back in one sec. Hi, that just led me right back there. Close combat. All right, let's see here. Hmm. Alright, where are those bastards?
Let's get to it!
Alright, let's see if I can at least upgrade my shit. Hold up, there's a couple of new things here.
Later, then.
Alright, well, son of a bitch. You can't do what I wanted to do. Fuck.
What'll it be?
Nothing, asshole.
Maybe next time.
Yeah, maybe. Alright, now here's what I don't understand here.
Oh.
Alright, what the hell? Man, I'm so pumped for tomorrow and Soul Calibur 6 beta version. Yeah, is right. I'm gonna explore this area a little bit more. See what the fuck's up with it, because I'm sure there's something I'm missing.
I still can't read these.
All right, let's see here. I see something. Aha. Okay. Okay. Alright, now I know what I've got to do. I feel dumber than shit. know where I've got to be and what I've got to do, I feel completely dumb. I'm dumbfounded, so yeah.
I still can't read these.
Oh,
Mother, no!
Fuck. Okay, well, I had to die and learn, so now I know what I've got to do. I've got to freeze those thingamabobbers and then go in there and do that. Okay, so that's what I got to do. Okay. Now I feel so dumb about it and so stupid. I feel like, you know, I've been, oh my God. Alright, now I legitimately feel stupid. I legitimately feel dumber than hell. I feel dumb as shit. So now we're getting ever so close to possibly getting the Serpent Summon. I want to get this done. Okay, so we're going to go here. My God, I feel that just, oh my God. Alright, so now I know what steps we have to take. I know where we're going. I know what we're doing. It's just a matter of opinion, but I think this is by far the most challenging thing I've done yet. Alright, here we go. Yes, in the Kratos. Alright, get in there.
I still can't read these.
You can't read it. Alright, mofo. Do your thing, chicken wing. That's safe. So now we can go over here. And do some exploring. Okay, that's weird shit right there, son. Okay, I don't like... Yeah, this is so... Adam, I got an idea as to what it takes. It's just a matter of putting the idea into practice. And I quite literally just stumbled upon that, freezing thing. So, okay, I know that... Oh, come on! Okay, this is bullshit. Oh my God, where is the damn door? Shit.
Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet.
Yeah, well.
Come back soon with more crap you found.
Okay, I'll do that. Now, where's your door, dickwad? I feel stupid now. Oh my God. That's the, Yeah, this is crap, man. I figured out part of that puzzle, but not all of it. Nice. All right. was at the right door. I feel stupid. Nice running death animation. Right, there's the door we need right over there. Let's go get it. Yeah, that's the one we need right there. No, not that. No, not that nor that. But that middle one right in there. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna look a little bit closer at this puzzle. It looks like there's three separate tiers of it. And there's a chandelier type thing that you can drop down. So I wonder if... I'm just looking at it here.
Oh.
Oh, it's right. Alright, now where's my fucking recycle at? There's my recycle. Alright, that was close as fuck.
I still can't read these.
I guess that's the only one in town, so... I destroyed that, and that's gonna give us the opportunity to... go over to the right here.
Lisa!
Let's just explore and see what we find. Ho ho! Freeze it. And then you can walk on it. Okay. Get yours up there, boy. We destroyed that. Let's see here. But why the hell is this not open up to me yet? I don't get it. I'm gonna get this thing to be sub-zero to be first strike quick. Hmm. with the bird. Alright, that should freeze that area.
Whoa, we just have to work! You okay?
This bitch.
No,
you little bastard. Alright, now I know what we're gonna do. Now I have an understanding of what to do. Alright, so I'm getting the concept of what to do slowly. I mean, it's just a matter of piecing it all together. That's all this is. I mean, this is just so simple. I mean, it's probably gonna give me a "duh" moment when I get through with it. We're burning the midnight oil. Live on twitch.tv/blindmetalgamer. Oh, you little prick. Get your ass up there, you little pansy ass. Good, Kratos. Good boy. I bet you to get that, you have to go in here. Oh, just watch. I bet you it's all in the revolves around beating that stupid, whatchamacallit. Yeah, just watch. I guarantee you that's what it's gonna take. Alright, we stand here. Ready, Kratos. It's good and safe, so we can go over here, you little pissant. Destroy that one.
Oh.
Oh shit. Alright, that leads to a dead end, but that's the landmark we need to be at. And now we need to go over to here. Destroy that one. Get your
ass out. What were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we?
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
What the
Step
fuck?
Aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
You're fucked.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
Oh, hell yeah.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother... She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Oh, this would be epic as
fuck.
Do
not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. But can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy. Okay, then. I will just... Oh. Oh, is that dried blood?
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Nice, got me a new follower.
Let's do it.
Hut. It says, your summation stone. All right. Press X to perform. Hell yeah. Alright.
Oh.
Press R to...
And what do you have your eye on? And back to you. If you're not in a hurry.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin sem Gengur, egen vigum Hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, and
don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Alright, we got a new place to explore, it looks like, so let's take advantage and explore this place. Let's see what's up. Okay.
Hey, wait for me. Here we go.
Nice shot.
Son of a bitch. Kill those fucks. And yeah, now that I got NGP, New Game Plus, I can just do it this way. And gradually ramp up the difficulty. What the hell? Shit. Alright, I'm gonna have to figure out how to, disable that poison. And I think my solution is right. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. I can just avoid it. Simple as that. All right, that's easy enough. Oh my God. All right, let's see what's behind this door, shall we? Oh wait, I just went in here, oh shit.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
What speaks to you?
Let's see, bitch.
Thank you.
Yes, my young man? What did we miss?
I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your
God.
Neck.
Oh, God. Alright. We'll just see what the hell happens here. My God. Alright. Alright, now this is kind of fucked up here. Alright, we don't want to go there. We want to go over here. Into this green area here. And then we want to take our time. Because you know, what the fuck is out there to kill us? Holy shit. Hmm.
Can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Oh, shit. Alright, now where is it gonna put us? If it puts us back at the one part, then we're gonna have to do a lot of shit next time, so. Alright. Okay, this is doable. Okay. Yeah, this is doable. We don't want to go there. Down them stairs. And now we get all good and slow. What in the hell is after us here? Holy shit. It could be anything. Oh shit. God. this shit. It's like I know what I have to do. Cha-ching! Give me back my money. Oh, you dick!
On my way!
Oh my god. Yeah, this shit's crazy. Fucking nuts.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
There's the hoity-toity thingamabob. Shit, man. Holy shit. Yeah, this shit is fucked up, man. She didn't.
Trail to me.
God damn it. Fuck. I've pushed the wrong button. Shit. Alright, now we're gonna redo that shit again. Whoopee. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, Yeah, this game is actually getting to be fun again.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Alright, there's number one. Poison death on that fuck. Yeah, I notice how I'm being cautious while I'm in this part here. Frozen, but that shit there. Cooled off.
She really didn't want anyone open.
Let's open it, bitch. Let's see what's inside.
Why let a deadly curse stop you?
Wow. Holy shit. Oh, God. That one. Fuck. And destroy that. Yeah, we'll just explore this frozen wasteland. Holy hell. Yeah. guessing that... Oh, you fuck. Alright, destroy that. Get the treasure. That will take care of that aspect. So now we're gonna take care of this. Fuck you, dude. Oh my God. Oh shit. All right, let's see here. Where the fuck is this? Oh, hell yeah. I will definitely take that. Yeah. Alright, I think we're going to end this tonight because it's been pretty, it's getting pretty late, so I don't want to be on here too long. But we did at least get, we didn't get the World Serpent Summon like we wanted. However, we did get, to Rock's brother, and we did figure out how to stop those damn, cane pole, or poison thingies. So, I hope everybody's enjoyed tonight's God of War stream. Don't forget, I'll be back with some Soul Calibur 6 beta action tomorrow. Possibly. So, with that being said, this is Blind Metal Gamer saying so long, everyone, and have a good night.